up?
This is Tanaka, Tanaka Corporation in Japan. I'd like to talk with Mr. Mendez regarding our joint venture project. Is he there?
Oh, Mr. Mendez is very, very busy now. Can you tell me what is it regarding to?
I'd like to directly talk to him. What time will he become free?
Oh, can you send me an email? He's actually very, very, very busy, you know. And if you can send me an email, I'll schedule an appointment for you.
Hello?
Hello.
Hello, is this Mr. Tanaka?
Oh, this is Tanaka.
Hi, this is Mr. Mendez.
Oh, Mr. Mendez.
I'd like to invite you to come to Sao Paulo to have your executives come to meet us and to discuss the possibility of doing this deal.
Okay.
We look forward to seeing you in 2 weeks' time.
Oh, nice.
And
nice.
We will see you then.
Okay.
Bye-bye.
I'm looking forward to seeing you.
We are looking forward to seeing you as well.
Thank you.
Thank
Bye-bye.
You. Bye-bye. Mr. Tanaka's here. Please send him in. Oh, Mr. Tanaka, please come in.
Nice to meet you.
We're very happy to have you here. Let me give you my card. Oh.
Thank you so much.
Oh, okay. Thank you. Here's my card. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you, Mendez.
Why don't you have a seat? Mr. Tanaka, this you can sit here. Mr.
My name is Utsumi.
Oh, Utsumi. Please have a seat over there.
Thank you.
My seat is here.
Yes, is that a problem?
Oh, no problem.
So again, welcome to Sao Paulo. We have delicious coffee from here in this, it's grown here in Sao Paulo. I invite you to have some of it.
Coffee.
Mm.
Do you have green tea?
Green tea?
Green tea.
This is the best coffee in Brazil.
Best coffee? I prefer green tea. My company is a steel company in Japan, so...
Yeah, we've heard about that, yeah. Tell us about that.
I'm interested in your...
That's right.
So, natural gas, something like that.
What exactly are you interested?
Yeah.
Utsumi-san.
Hai.
Nante iba?
Ii desu ka ne?
So desu ne. Koko wa chosetsu... tetsu ni kyoumi ga aru to oshiratta.
Can we invite you out to go with us for dinner and drinks tonight? We'd love to host you in our city.
So in Brazil, you need to join us. You need to feel. You need to have some feeling about this country.
Okay.
What time is it now?
Oh, it's already 7:30.
Oh,
it's already past 30 minutes. What's wrong with that?
Oh, I'm not sure. So, they are very, very rude.
Yeah.
Impolite, right?
Maybe.
How come they make us waiting so long time? I cannot believe it.
Mr. Mendez.
Mr. Mendez.
I'm very sorry for being late.
It's okay.
My brother-in-law Eduardo and I were busy doing a family engagement. Let us buy you the first round of drinks, okay? Salud!
Salud! Mr. Mendez.
Thank you. Okay. I understand. Yeah. All right. Yes.
So, Mr. Tanaka, I'm thinking about talking a little bit more about the business aspects and about the joint venture.
What do you think about talking about the business right now?
Oh, before moving to the business topic, I want to talk about your family, your private life. So in order to become much closer in terms of relationship with each other, I'd like to know about your personal personal life or personal topic.
Can you let us know what's going on and why Mr. Tanaka is not here today?
Yeah, as I told you before, he's on urgent business travel on other city in Japan, so he delegated his responsibility on this negotiation to me, and I'm basically taking place his role on this for this travel and negotiation.
I think we need to postpone meeting.
I think that we found that we had a good relationship with Mr. Tanaka, but Mr. Sapporo, I'm sure you're quite capable, but we'd like to get to know you a little bit better before we can continue discussing the joint venture. Okay. So, did you like the coffee?
Yes, I do.
Good. I'm glad you like
it. Yeah.